down dog. You're going to come up and then sit your weight all the way back, feeling a stretch in your calves and your upper back.